I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Chilly start to your Thursday, lows in the lower 20s, a nice warm up by lunchtime, 45. The high coming in right before 5 o'clock, 53 degrees. Not too chilly into the evening, but here's the deal. The winds, they're going to be out of the southeast, 15, 25 gusting to 30. So sunny and warmer, but breezy for your Thursday. Actually, the warm air never gets into northeastern Oklahoma, where highs will only be in the 40s, but southwestern Oklahoma will land into the 60s. Again, we're going to be sunny on Thursday, and I suggest you enjoy it. Wear the sunglasses and smile, because Friday may be breaking out the windshield wipers. A drizzle moving in on Friday there. 40% chance, a high of 55, overcast. Few showers and thunderstorms possible Friday night into Saturday morning. Showers possible Saturday. Cold front moves through late, or about midday Saturday. Temperatures fall. Here comes the cold air on Sunday, and that will change our precip over to some flurry activity Sunday morning. Not expecting significant accumulations in OKC. So just flurries, winds pick up, it's cold, 33. Great weather to be inside, watching KOCO5 News on Sunday to watch the Oscars. And then we get into Monday, still chilly. Check out the 5+5 here. No warm up anytime soon. I'm sorry, folks. Winter, we've really haven't had it, and now it's all showing up in the next week here. Next week, 40s, and then we get to the end of the week. Another winter storm will bring us a mix of rain, sleet, and snow Thursday into Friday with very cold conditions for this time of year. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.